So as you guys might have known, my cat named Melanie has given birth last month. And as you guys might also know, I'm really bad at naming things. So I went to all my social medias and I sent out a message asking you guys to help me name the cat. And that was a grave mistake. Let's not waste any time and just get right into these names that you guys replied. This one literally just says Ligma. Like, I'm not naming the cat Ligma, okay? All right, I'm not gonna name the cat. It's a good suggestion. Nychrome from Twitter says Onion 2. You made me act up. Whatever happened to Onion 1, man? What happened to Onion 1? Excuse me? Where's Onion 1 at? Like, what? This one is my favorite one. The Lord of Meat on Twitter says Otis or I Riot. Freaking huge shout outs to the people who actually put regular suggestions in here. Like, we got a couple like normal ones like Eric and Finn, you know. Malqua on Discord says Sorbet, which actually that's really good. That's really good. Owen McD, Owen McD 13 on Twitter says, you could always name it after that one cat that got you where you needed to be. For you guys who don't know what Owen is referring to, let's play a clip.
I didn't even hear what you said.
I said shout outs to give me this. Like, I can do this. But I said shout outs to Tom and Jerry. That's all I for getting me where I need to be. Shout outs to Tom and Jerry for getting me where I need to be.
So I know what you guys are wondering. What did I actually name the kitten? I named the cat Keith. Thank you so much for the suggestion. Mercus on Discord. I thought that was a wonderful suggestion. I don't know if this was your suggestion or if that was just an email that you're putting in, but like I'm gonna take it as a suggestion. Yeah. Yeah, that is a great name. Thank you so much for the idea. And that's what we're gonna name it. So thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna put some footage of Melanie and Keith after, so that you guys can see Keith in his natural habitat. But thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate you all, and I hope to see you guys soon. Thank you everybody who replied as well. I really appreciate you guys. Even you memers out there. Even you guys who put Ligma or Sogma or like Griefer or something like that. You know, so. Thank you all. Thank every single one of you guys. And we'll see you in the next one.